Should the jury deciding Markeith Loyd's fate in his upcoming murder trial see video from his interactions with law enforcement after his arrest?
That blood will heal. Those wounds are going to heal. Okay? That will heal. All of that is going to heal. What happened with Sergeant Clayton, that's a whole different story.
His defense believes several recordings from the time of his interrogation show a prejudice against him by the officers dealing with him. Loyd is charged with killing Orlando Police Lieutenant Deborah Clayton. He's already been convicted in the killing of his ex, Shardae Dixon, and her unborn baby.
You might get a scar. You know what? In 3 days, you'll be eating fine. That baby is dead.
The defense alleges officers took cell phone images as personal mementos and failed to seek proper medical attention for Loyd and what it calls retribution for killing Clayton. The video his defense wants jurors to see captures Loyd in pain, asking for his handcuffs to be loosened, saying they were cutting into his wrists and making his hand swell, and complaining about injuries to his face after an alleged beating by law enforcement.
Your pain ain't going to change for any time soon, whether medical attention sees you or not.
The state filed a response to the motion over the video, arguing it should not be admitted into evidence. In its motion, the prosecution concludes the defendant seeks to place his injuries and self-serving hearsay statements before the jury with the hope one or both will distance the defendant from the violent murder he committed on video in this cause. The prosecution in its motion that you just heard there bringing to mind, perhaps juxtaposing this newly obtained video we've been showing you with the existence of surveillance video from the scene where Lieutenant Clayton was killed. Now, a pretrial hearing will take up this issue tomorrow. Reporting live in downtown Orlando, Matt Lapoli, West 2 News.